Right now, the American Red Cross, Mississippi Region staff and volunteers preparing for hurricane season. They're meeting up for a 3-day hurricane and preparedness conference at the region's headquarters in Flowood. Now, the Red Cross shelters, feeds, and provides emotional support to victims of natural disasters. It also supplies about 40% of the nation's blood. If you want more information on how you can be prepared for a hurricane or other natural disasters, contact the Red Cross.